All right. Hey, Dad.
Hello. How are you?
Good. Robin on our YouTube channel posted a comment. I just had new copper lines installed on my AC unit at home. Within a couple of hours, I started hearing a ringing sound coming from one of my air vents, a high-pitched ringing sound. It's random when it comes on. It will come on when the unit is running or when the unit is off any time of day or night, but now it's been on for about 24 hours straight. What could it be? We have checked everything in the attic. There are no smoke detectors. There's no alarms that are making the noise. Any help would be greatly appreciated. Thank you. What's the first thing that comes to your mind? Could this at all be related to the copper lines on her unit?
I have to think of it in one of two ways. So let's address it first, that this does have something to do with the lines. However, there's so much being said here that makes me think it has nothing to do with the lines. So think about that first. What you could do as far as checking the lines, if it is still making the noise, see, that's one strange thing. It started out and it was kind of intermittent, didn't even make any difference whether the air conditioner were on or not, but then it stayed on. Now it's staying on. It's been going for 24 hours, so which makes me think it is not the copper lines. But for one, go to the copper lines if they're exposed in the basement or something or on the wall. Physically put your hands on them. Gently put your hands on them. Is it vibrating? Is it doing? Can you feel something that corresponds with the noise? Can you change the noise? Can you put pressure on it? Can you pull it away from the wall? Can you affect the noise at all by disturbing or moving the lines? I'm going to guess it's not going to. I don't know, but that's going to tell me whether it does have something to do with the lines or not. So part of me says it's coincidental that it's doing it now, but that's an awful big coincidence.
It is a big coincidence. I was going to ask, in your 40 plus years of experience, have you ever experienced copper lines that make a high-pitched sound?
Well, yes. Okay. Yes, you can. There were certain times where there would be a malfunction and there'd be a pressure that would get too high in a particular line. And it was going through an orifice. And so it would set off a vibration, make a sound. So yes, that is possible.
Okay.
So part of me says, well, it's just coincidental that it started now that the lines have been installed. Here's where I'm coming from. I'm saying it has nothing to do with the air conditioner or the copper lines, but it does have something to do with the workers being there in my house. Did they leave something behind? For one, have you called them to come back? I would want to question them along the lines of,
yeah, okay.
Are you missing something?
I see where you're going. Like HVAC technicians typically have CO detectors on them.
Things like that. They've got tools that go in chargers that maybe make a sound when they're completed the charging. That's why it didn't come on for a while. I'm thinking maybe it has something to do with the crew that was there. Something was left behind, maybe. Something that you aren't even aware of. But okay. Maybe by now that they're aware of, that they're missing something, you know. But I always caution guys when leaving tools, you know, sometimes they can be down in your basement and they'll put something up on a rafter or on the top of a shelving unit or something. And I always caution them because...
Dad, that just happened to me. I had an air conditioning technician out here checking my stuff and he left his thermometer thing stuck in my ductwork. Yeah, when he was checking the temperature drop.
But it's up high. It's out
it's
of
up
your
high.
Mind.
I would never have seen it.
Don't even know this there. And I'm thinking they left. I get a gut feeling that something's been left behind.
Okay. All right. Well, that would be interesting. Yeah. But like you said, there could be something within the copper lines that's making a high-pitched sound.
Can make a high-pitched sound. Yeah. Now, so let's go back to that. If you're hearing it from the ductwork, you know, you go up, put your ear up in the ductwork and you hear it there. Can you go to any other register or opening in the ductwork and hear it there as well? If you cannot, it makes me think it doesn't have anything to do. I'm thinking you should be able to hear it somewhere else,
right?
In one of the other registers or something, because it's all connected. It's like a big metal container. with with runs coming off of it. So I would think you should be able to hear something somewhere else in the house if you're hearing it coming out of a register. And if you can hear it somewhere else, what's it got in common with the first place that you could hear it? And can you narrow it down in some way that way? I'm still, more I talk, think it over in my mind, I'm more and more convinced that they've left something behind. Granted, if it was somebody's cell phone, I would think you would be
would know for sure.
They would know, you'd be hearing about it. But something like that, you know, something like that. And I think it's been left behind in a hidden place. So I would look over the general area that they were working in. Did they leave something behind? And look for an obscure place, top shelf, very bottom shelf, up against the wall, you know, something out of your normal line of sight to see if you can find what it is. The way it doesn't seem to have a whole lot to do with the operation of the air conditioner, you know, it kind of sounds like it doesn't make any difference whether the air conditioner is on or off. And all those comments are making me think that it does not have anything to do with the copper lines with the air conditioner.
Well, I hope Robin let us know if you find out where that was coming from, because I'd love to get a follow-up on if you if you were on the right track with that.
Okay, cool, thanks, Ed. I wish her luck.
Yes, exactly. All right, thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.